Yes, I'll help you tell the story.
Once upon a time, there was a dragon who wanted to find a home.
A dragon who wanted to find a home.
Every day, he would fly around everywhere, asking for anyone. But wherever he came, he found that it was not a nice home for him.
Exactly. Well, but you could find it because it's a nice home.
And because of this, he found an apple tree and he ate apples.
We're gonna add some extra middles, so give us another. And because of this.
And because of this, they were cool, so they could keep walking along. Until finally they.
Oh, and because of that, we're gonna add some extra middles.
And because of that, someone knew.
Cool, so a unicorn named Candy Cane. Give us one more and because of that. Give us another and because of that. A unicorn kitty named Candy Cane, and because of that. Everyone. Oh my goodness. How are we gonna get out of here?
And then finally. The monster and the unicorn, and the dragon lived happily ever after.
Oh my goodness, they lived happily ever after. And then. We're going to celebrate that. I'm going to say 1, 2, 3, and we're going to say the end. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
The end!